was set. Start to open the stands. Then off from the racing for the second race, the Elusive Pimpernel plate. Good break by all the contenders, and as they soon sorted themselves out to race, King Show towards the near side is just the leader to glorious fire in second close beam, moving upon the outside is incredible star. For the back, we have Eyes of Falcon, the long beam, we go Coco close behind these two. We have Lady Ascot making a slide forward, one of the long beam, we have towards the near side of the fence, Raffle. Great Light comes in next. For the back, a length beam, we have Queen of Clubs. Another length beam, we go. We have Hager along with Country's Grace as this horse is now soon negotiate the bend to enter into the final running. Round the turn and into the straight, the entire King Show towards the near side of the slender lead, moving up on the wide outside is Gorgeous Fire. In the center, making a foul with Eyes of Falcon. For the back, a length beam, incredible star, joined and outside by Lady Ascot. With about 250 more from Judge now, King Show still the leader by about 2 in front of Lady Ascot is the one gaining ground on the outside. It's King Show from Lady Ascot, King Show from Lady Ascot. Lady Ascot goes ahead to King Show, coming up on the outside is Queen of Clubs. But Lady Ascot wins the race to fight for the minus between Queen of Clubs, King Show, then the Incredible Star, Great Will Light, Eyes of Falcon, and the rest of the horses as they all straight past the wire.